Welcome to your Rock Thoughts. Sorry. Anyway, welcome to What Robots, and yeah, most people don't know what this game is. Anyway, sorry for that. Yeah, so most people probably know what this game is. I love this game. Yeah, it might be a little laggy. It might be really laggy because of I'm at my mom's house, so the internet connection is really laggy. Anyway, so there's, I just have the basic rules. He's cool. He's not, I said, it's nothing special. I kind of just him. I played it before. I'm not gonna do it. Storage space. You know what? Enough talking. Let's just get into this. This is probably the best part of the game. Well, pretty much that's the best part of the game, but still. I love this game. It has such good graphics, such good gameplay. The robots and stuff like that. It's good. Let's start off. I'll just start off with the weaker one. Start off with the weakest one and then work my way up to the stronger ones. That way I can get the bad ones out of the way and get the good ones in. So just have a basic robot here. You should always have one basic robot, because if you start off with the weaker ones, that means you already weaken the enemy a little tiny bit, then you have the other stronger ones already to eliminate it. So I think a good tip is to have one weak one, or just have like as many weak ones as possible. As many weak ones as possible, and you're like, allow weak ones, and you're like, more weak ones than you have a lot of stronger ones, because if you do that, and you weaken the enemy so much, and you have so many opportunities. This thing is basically just it's okay. So it's meant to do. So it's like weaken the enemy really because of the and then also showing you can really spot trying to down us. And my guns are pretty soon as I have to be harder.
Being completely dominated.
I've actually won every fight, but it seems like I might lose this one because my team sucks. Get like one more place. Come on, he's almost dead. A couple more shots off there. Luckily, the good thing about this one is that this one's also fast. That's why you need to be faster as well. The fast one. Damn it. Okay, he died. I'm reconnecting again. There we go. It's a great way to reconnect. Just say kill. Yes. Move up. Where the hell did we go? Come on. Dead. Last one. One minute. That's for luck. And that was another one too. Don't shoot yet. Get out of there! Move! Go! Make him die. Mind us. Okay, so we're taking over that one. So, wait, what's the one that's been taken over? Oh, I need to be careful. Oh, come on! Okay, go down here. I can't shoot you if you're down here. I mean, he can, but they can. I'm gonna die. I'll just wait it out. Come on, you have to. Where are you? Oh. I never suspect telling somebody, but it's still cool. Look, he might win. Yeah, we won. The last guy died. Next. I like died just before that even happened, so. Anyway. If we do it. Shoot the money. Two X and hit. I'm level 8 now. See, we're not the dog. Watch the Columbus, the tree, but the budget. Right, so let's see. So, quick, let's see. So, let's see. Let's go to the store. So, I have that. Never mind, let's just make that and keep up like that. Ugh, is it even known? Oh, maybe I should just go to the box. Make him a little bit strong. So let me go to the store. Play this for that. And for this one, you will buy. Should we just let this guy to him? Should we just let him? Let's see how long I've been recording for. I've been recording for 12 minutes. Nice. So let's go with this guy. Ah, I picked the wrong guy. He wasn't going first. He was supposed to go in last. Oh well. Let's do this anyways. Jesus. What the hell that? Jesus. That was the worst. That was the quickest death ever. Oh god, I'm gonna move to me. That guy hates me. I said that to be really close to him. I see a mess. Oh boy, I can still see it. There we go. It's a perfect, this is the perfect spot. Gun was down. Yes! Killed by the killer. That's what I have. What's up? Yeah. Need to be careful.
Kill.
did close it. Oh god. But everything. Well, that's enough battling for today. So, get the game. It's amazing. Like this video if you want to. But if you do, that's cool. And have a good day. Peace.